Swain in the fast lane, couple J's in the ashtray, style motherfucker. Tattoo back, man, see the rap name, take a bath in the champagne. Wow, motherfucker. Straight from the block, dog, ducking shots, walking to the show, dollar floor, black a mile, motherfucker. Blew up as a rock star, so I'm top floor, throwing drinks on a cop car, foul, motherfucker. The only number calling up my phone is from a dealer, swear that dude will not leave me alone. Casinos when I pick up, I'ma cop a couple zones, and my gun on iron. Till she roll me up a cone. I be keeping freaks in the home, yeah. Epilone, yeah. Gold teeth like the no, yeah. Keep them on, yeah. I be rolling stone, yeah. I should be on the cover with my middle finger screaming, I'm a bad mother.
When the line froze, what did I see? A bad mother standing next to me with his eyes closed, told he can't see. Trying to follow orders, just gone and be free.
Up next, it's a heavyweight collision between El Presidente and Goliath. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Goliath is 17 years his elder. El Presidente, Goliath.
There you go, first round, you ready? You ready?
Let's Here we go. Come on. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Goliath with a kick to the body.
Oh, he's winding up with these kicks.
Oh! Nice! Oh!
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 He hurt him!
What a jab!
Oh! Oh! It is all over!
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the huge kick that caused the end of this fight. And you can see right here, as soon as it lands, this fight is over. There it is again.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is called to stop to this contest at 40 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by...